Hey guys, so I found this weird box. It's called Star Wars Journey to Star Wars The Last Jedi, and it's not even sealed, and I don't know why. You know, maybe it's like this from the start, or maybe it was repacked, but I doubt it was repacked since. There doesn't seem to be any screw into it. Oops. So maybe it's normal. It was created from Top Company and was sold in England, I think. And I don't even know what year this is. Let me check. So let's open one of each, shall we? So there are a total of one booster box and one big tin can and a small tin. And inside this, there will be one limited edition card for each small tin can and also one limited edition card for big tins. And random chance of getting limited edition in the booster box or none at all. I saw some people got none at all. So maybe the best would be the small one. You know, it's only like how much? Sorry about that. It won't focus because there are too many size. It should be around €5 or £5. I'm not sure. Per tin box. And this is more expensive, and this would be the most expensive one, which I don't know. Let's open it, yeah? Let's start with the small one. I like the tin though. There are like 3 to 4 type of this. The art on the tin. I bought like 10 of them because I like Star Wars and I like to collect them. How do you open this thing? Never mind. All right. Do this tell you the year it was manufactured? I don't know. I tried to search on eBay, but nobody sell them. So I don't even know why, but as far as I know, there's no signature card in this box, only like the limited edition card that is worth something. And it's difficult to open this thing because they have tiny packs stuck to the edge of it. God. All right. So how many packs total in this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 packs. Yeah? And a cute thing to put whatever you want inside, which is very good. Yeah, much easier. All right. There you go. Let's see what kind of card is inside here. Ooh, a holo card of Pock, the cute little chicken that was eaten. So cute, yeah? Oh, limited edition. There you go. Right off the bat. And this is Rose. I forgot her name. Maybe Rose or something. And oh, it's like an art. sketch or something, but it's not a sketch. You can get a lot of this from this type of box. Ray, cool. And TIE Fighter. And one holo in each pack, if I remember correctly. Over 210 cards to collect, 5 cards per pack. And look out for a special card in package. Star Wars The Last Jedi foil. Chance is 1 of 2. So, chance of 1 of 2. Maybe 1 each in 2 packs. Jedi foil card, 1 of 4. Gold card, 1 of 6. And limited edition to replace regular card, 1 in 30 packs. Note, not all packs include special card. Alright. So, I'm trying to... I will try to collect all the Jedi and the Sith. Kylo Ren. BB-8. Ren. And... Maybe... Organa. Leia. And there you go. From the Republic level, I want to separate this art card. So it's good that they guarantee one limited edition per box, because sketch Star Wars The Last Jedi. Oh, the epic battle between Luke and Vader. And Rose sketch. And oh, very nice. Anakin Skywalker. And oh, this is a special card as well. This is the Jedi Order card. And there will be a Sith as well, I think. And this is regular holo. Alright, very nice. I should put it here. Oh, nice. Kylo Ren. So we got all of the main character here. Anakin, Rey, and Ren. Very nice. I like this guy. Captain Plasma. Wow. Some kind of jigsaw pieces, and this should be also jigsaw, yeah. And Ray, and this is the regular Kylo Ren. All right, nice pack. Ray, a lot of Ray, so many types. General Hux. And this is the gold card. As you can see the gold edge border. Stormtrooper gold border. Let's put it here. Alright, so next we will go dive into this tin box. So this tin box contain how many packs? Where do they tell you? 39 cards. So 8 packs, right? 5 times 8, 40. Wow, very nice. I just remove this so I can use the tin for something else. Very nice, yeah. I don't know why they make it so big. Cool. Star Wars box. All right, and yeah, 10, 20, 30, 40. All right. Finn. BB-8. And yeah, Count Dooku. This is a nice sketch. Porter Dameron. And a Jedi card. Shakti. Very cool, I like her. And it's beautiful as well. It's in a blue purple color. Very nice two combo. I also have both signature card of these two. Let me show you. Yeah, they are my two favorite character, Shakti and Anakin Skywalker. Very cool. Nice that I got this too. Almost the same picture, yeah? But it's in human version and a cartoon version. I like the cartoon one. This one looks scary. Alright. This is a Jedi Order. Let's put it here. Next. Ray Escape Custody. Ooh. Stormtrooper Executioner. Very cool. And pull. And what do you call this? A-Wing. Wow, I haven't seen A-Wing for a while now. R2-D2. Is this a sketch or not? Oh, very beautiful sketch if it is. Look at the detail on the head. Very cool BB-8 sketch. And oh, a gold again. The first order gold border. What the heck is my cat doing? So noisy. Oh, we got Luke Skywalker old version. Cool. Kylo Ren. And some junk. And what's this? Millennium Falcon. And just regular foil of Luke Skywalker old version. Alright. Luke. R2-D2 sketch, right? Yeah, look like a sketch to me. And very nice Yoda. Oh crap, my Yoda. There you go, the Jedi Yoda. So we got three good guys and zero bad guy. Very nice. So green. Poe Dameron. Han Solo. Qui-Gon. And BB-8. With sketch? Nope. And the Guardian, right? Praetorian Guard. Yeah? Captain Plasma again. And the red guy. And Finn. So no holocard. Alright. Sketch. Finn. Last pack for the tin box. So basically you get one limited edition. Where's my limited edition? It's supposed to be one in here, right? I didn't get it. Did I miss that? I don't even know. Right. Yeah, Rose. And dolphin. And what's this upside down card? Ah, there you go. One gold border. TIE fighter. And limited edition Praetorian Guard. The symbol is the dead giveaway. Very cool. So it's better to buy this tin box. You get the tin box as well for collection, and you also guarantee one. So now let's see what will I get from this booster box. How many packs are there? So sticky. Ten. Okay, 30 packs. Is that a year? Manufacture year. It's in Thai. Because it's import from a company from Thailand. So it blocked all the detail. That's stupid. Alright, never mind. Alright, let's begin. Look. And very nice sketch. And a Jedi again. Style Ali. I don't know her. She doesn't come up that much. I think. Chewbacca sketch, right? I don't know, I just put it here. Ah, there you go, Chewbacca sketch. First order with executioner. Right. So far, no duplicate card. So cute. I love them. Those. What do you call it? Pork or something? Very cute. And Rey. This would be our first duplicate, right? I remember I got Rey somewhere. Yeah, there you go. Gold border BB-8. That's cool. I don't know how many kind there, but it would look cool once it's all collected. I'll just skip the Legolas card, yeah? Even though it's purple or whatever. I don't think there will be a number in this card. Another goal. That's nice. So far no duplication. No duplicate card. Cool. So many type. Oh, another one, Rebel, the Resistance. Okay, Chewbacca. I want to open it, all of them at once, because I want to go fast in this because I'm not interested in the art movie, the movie card. What's going on? How the hell did my cat get in my showcase? Sorry, pull. Sorry about that, my cat went inside my display, card display case, wardrobe or whatever, showcase. Purple border. Ooh, Yoda. We got that one already. Frame thrower, very cool. And a Jedi. Who? Agen Kola. I don't see her, him that much. Not even in the series Resistance or stuff like that. Or Rebel. I watched all the Star Wars series, I think. Oh, double. Limited edition. We got, wow, we got one. Alright, but it's duplicate. Nice. So we finally got one from this box. Pick. This must be Rose's sister, right? The one that drove herself kamikaze, the B-wing, I think. Oh, nice. Something new. And nothing special. There you go, 15 more packs to go. That's a lot, man. Oh man, and we still haven't found a single bad guy for the Jedi card. Yeah, TIE fighter pilot. I would say I recommend this box to order Jedi collector because it's not expensive at all, and you get, oh, very nice, Kit Fischl, Kit Fistol. I like him. He's very good in the game. Very strong defense. There are like 5 to 6 iron or even more. I'm not sure. The way of using saber, the style technique, and this guy and Obi-Wan probably use the same one, the defensive type, very strong, tough guy, and Captain Plasma, cool card, and we got this one right, the First Order one, yeah. Like I said, I recommend this box to order Jedi collector, because you get all the Jedi here, you know, and most of the time they don't have this kind of single cool card like this, except the signature one, which is gonna be expensive and time consuming to find the complete Jedi set. Chewbacca and Qui-Gon Jinn. Very cool. I think I correct. How come where? Hold on, let me check. How come I didn't get any bad guy like the Sith? It's supposed to give you Sith card as well, or the bad guy as well. If I remember correctly. But all I found was a good guy team. That's weird. That's it. And R2-D2. Go. Next one is Rey. Oh man, it's not Rey. Just A-Wing. Ki Adimundi. Woo! Very nice. So we've basically found who is this? Supreme Leader Snoke. We basically found all the Jedi that you could possibly get. Even more, there will be some more, I think. I'm not sure how many type are there, but we basically got one of each so far, except Yoda that we got duplicate. That's a lot of Jedi, man. And zero bad guy. That's weird. Oh, very nice combo. It's like triple auto or something without the autograph. Very cool. R2-D2. I like this one. Put it aside. Oh, the Robo Kylo Ren card. Oh, nice. It's the one in the fourth movie. The guy that looked similar to Yoda. But I think he died pretty fast. I'm not sure when, but he did die. Oops, not like this. So this is the last pack, and as far as I can see, there's nothing special. So there you go, that is what you will get from this, what do you call it, Star Wars Journey to Star Wars The Last Jedi. It's quite good. So basically you might get one limited card from the box, but you will guarantee to get one limited card from the tin can. So tin can is better, but yeah, No, but. And this is our the Jedi that I got. The Gremlin dude. And Ki Adi Mundi. Qui-Gon Jinn, Kid Fisto. Fisto and Egan, Hola, Yoda, and Stas Ali. I don't know why is it not focusing. And Yoda again, and Shakti, and Anakin Skywalker. So that's cool. That's very cool. All right. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video.